I'm here to tell you all of the story of Cabbage Boy. He came from Cabbage Land, and he was always meant to be cabbage until someone cast a spell on him and turned him into a carrot. Oh, Cabbage Boy, why you a carrot? Oh, I know why, but I'm too sad to say why. Goodbye, Cabbage Boy.